I remember when this was the seed ranch.
I couldn't have asked for more.
It'll spruce up nice.
Keeping up with your career, Cap.
Open the gate!
Looks like we got our work cut out for us.
Those twins are going to pay for what they did.
People that didn't go through the collapse just don't understand.
Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now I'd give anything to have that kind of free time again.
Some kind of mysterious force that stops people from going too far north.
I'll never get over what happened to the people on that train. All I can do is try my best to make things right.
Sorry you got such a crap. Pastor Jerome and Ramon have been ambushing the highwaymen from an old silo over that way. But I haven't heard from them in a while. I bet Jerome would love to team up with a fighter like you.
Thank you. I can't wait to give the highwaymen a big fuck you, and for that message to echo across.
Don't know if I dare believe the prophet.
I hate fucklers.
I heard it.
Gotta count my lucky stars. Liberating some assets, huh?
Thought I'd made peace with death, but I guess not.
It's hard not to be demoralized after seeing that train and all the hope it held go smashing against the rocks. Oh, well.
It's bittersweet that at least one person is not the crash, and that person is paying dividends. Plants like that are always useful.
You got a lot of people counting on you.
I can't believe anyone survived that train crash. That's pretty gnarly.
I love my family, but sometimes I need to be far away from them. The twins took my father away from us. I'll never forgive them for that. Never had many friends growing up, so I got used to talking to myself out loud.
Let's ride. That was it for me.
You're the one with the 9 lives, huh? Hi there.
Hello.
Home. What I wouldn't give for one single memory of what it used to be like. Both love and hate coming back here. Depends on the day, really.
Oh,
my lucky star.
Stay sharp. I see one of them. How you survive out here?
Nothing wasted. I've been through worse.
I see you, asshole!
Home. What I wouldn't give for one single memory of what it used to be like. It's weird to both love and hate coming back here. Depends on the day.
Our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
hope he finds something useful.
Do something. Help, please. Someone's opened fire.
I'm switching spots.
Survive out here. Nothing wasted. Not dying. Not yet.
Heading that way. switching spots. That was too close. Finders keepers. I thought that was it for me. Liberating some assets, huh?
Glad to still be breathing, I tell you.
I hope you find something useful.
Sun will come up.
Shit! Finders keepers. Good, let's go.
Yeah, that's well. You can only do that thing.
Don't be surprised if you catch me dancing. Just saying. That's right. We've got to build up prosperity. It's our only hope. I grew up grubbing for nuts and roots. Nice to have a place like Prosperity to call home. You know, my parents are always talking shit about the Edeners, but they seem pretty harmless to me. The more we build prosperity up, the better chance we'll have at surviving this whole thing.
It's bittersweet, but at least one person's fresh, and that person is paying dividends. Patty, over there! That was too close.
That was too close.
Shots fired.
clear of that hive. Gotta count my lucky stars.
Hello, ma'am.
That was a gun, for sure!
Holy shit! Shit, stay alert.
Not like this.
Grab what you can when you can. Find something useful. That was too close. Thank you. clear of that hive.
Testing, testing. Wow, I can't believe Larry's stuff still works. I mean, obviously it would. He knew what he was doing. I remember him stockpiling all this stuff saying. Testing. Wow, I can't believe Larry's stuff still works. I mean, obviously it would. He knew what he was doing. I remember him stockpiling all this stuff saying he'd need it for a trip to Mars. Larry, what happened to your crazy ass?
Larry Parker's the place. You would not believe the stories my dad used to tell me about.
Highwaymen drive trucks loaded with ethanol around the valley, supplying their outposts and garages with fuel. You can stunt their supply by blowing them up, or better yet, you can hijack the trucks and bring them to Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.
Thank you. working over here.
I thought that was it for me. That'll come in handy.
I've got some stuff for trade if you're interested.
I want to see every inch of this county before I go.
Thank you.
good to be back in Falls.
Great job getting that place back for us. We'll put the ethanol you got to good use. Now, you have two choices. You can keep the outpost, or you can scavenge it. That means the highwaymen will come back with tougher reinforcements. But if you take it again, you'll get more ethanol.
I think I heard something. Hey there. To survive that train crash.
Gonna tell folks they can bring their vehicles round for a tune-up now.
Ugh, yeah, God bless.
Town's never coming back, is it? That's kind of sad.
garage.
Hello there, ma'am. You've been making a world of difference ever since you arrived.
I hear gunfire!
Come on, I'll shoot.
We can use all the help you can offer.
Spread the good news that we got a maintenance spot for our vehicle.
Good tip. The highwaymen have got trucks loaded with a variety of loot and crafting materials. See if you can pick them off. Could make for a big score. Thank you. Highwaymen have taken back the garage. Watch out, they've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
Thank you. much chance of salvaging falls in out of this.
I think it's smarter to go around without a light at night. That just calls attention to yourself.
Forever to scrub this place down.
I guess Falls End is better like this. Useful for repairs and the like.
Yeah, yeah.
Got the twins' attention. So. Saw some highwaymen hunting the dog. That pooch mauled three of them before getting caught. It's gonna wind up at their butcher shop over there. I think that dog deserves a stay of execution. Go save that pup.
Kim's got great.
Glad you're on our side here.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
Hi there, ma'am.
Something real comforting about a fire at night.
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now, you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware. The package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday.
Hey, la grosse patate, she ready to go.
Walk safe out here. Thank you.